And he'll do the work that you can't in your children and in your family. If you need a healing in your marriage, I've already had one. Unless you take it to the altar, you won't find it. It belongs to Jesus. And spending more time in therapy than you spend on your face before the Lord, that won't save your marriage. And it won't raise your children. So I'm learning. I'm so young in this. But I'm learning, and I'm trying my best in every moment of every day to stop in the middle of everything and say, I yield to you. I yield to you, whatever it means, whatever it looks like, I yield to you. And may she say that that's exactly what I did. She would rest in something I never got to walk in because it was so holy, so consecrated. She would know Jesus deeper and more wildly than I ever knew how on this side.